We do think that there have been times when the United States government has seemed over-optimistic about the reform process started by the present government. But if they really study the situation in this country, they will know that this reform process started stalling early last year. I don't think the reform process is going forward. I don't think we're going backwards yet, but certainly I think it has stalled.
I don't know what you do,
Yeah.